here's a big one, okay? So we have a time change. So remember the Oregon concert I talked about. It's going to be awesome. One of Shondor's good buddies, Levente Kuzma, is going to be performing for us. definitely a great time. It's still on June 23rd. Here's the only difference. We said it was at 7, but we've actually had to move the time to 7:30. So we'd really love for you to come out, but not at 7, at 7:30. That way you're there and the concert can take off and you won't miss a thing. I guess you won't miss a thing if you come at 7, but then you're just going to sit in a dark church. As we all know, this coming Sunday is Father's Day. Well, what's the best thing to get your father for Father's Day? How about signing him up for a men's retreat? I know. Hang on a second. This isn't like your typical men's retreat in the woods, you know, singing kumbaya around a fire. This is a men's retreat that is going to be at Cape May, on the beach, a resort, hotel, and the works. There's going to be fireworks. There's going to be a beard growing contest. It's planning to be amazing. But in all reality, Breathe at the Cape is happening this October. Check below for details and also to sign up. As you know, our summer campaign has taken off and is ready to roll. June 22nd is our first event. Remember, we're trying to put in 300 hours of service as well as raise $30,000 for local ministries. But our first packing event is going to be June 22nd at the Chester County Food Bank. If you want to get involved, there's information below and also a link to sign up. And last but not least, don't forget VBS. Definitely want your kids there. Definitely want you guys to be involved if you can be. Signups are all online and there's a link below to the button to sign up your kids. We hope you have a great week. Take care.